Hi. I don't want to do a lot of speaking, so I will have some text under the video. There I will explain the names of the paint I use and the way I use my the pouring medium, but I don't use any pouring medium. For me it's only the glue, but I will explain it, okay? I will show you how I did the pouring last night, because there were a lot of people who asked me. So I will start, okay? Enjoy! It will be different than yesterday because there is no pouring the same, so I hope it will be the same, and otherwise I will do, when he is not okay, I will do another one and another one. Okay, can you see the colors I put there? No, almost. Okay. First one was white. This one is the blue. It's this one, the Prussian blue hue. This one, I like this one. It's the carmine red. You see? This one is the Azo Orange of Amsterdam. Then there is the Process Cyan. It's the blue from Winsor & Newton. Is the yellow. Oh my god. It's the Cadmium Yellow Medium U. And then there is the Oxide Black from Amsterdam that you see. Okay, the white I use, it's this one, it's the Titane White. And now I will repeat all the colors again. Mm-hmm.
Voilà.
I put this one beside, and now I do the basic. It's also the Titan white. All the colors I used in the little cup are also mixed with the glue and water, and there is a little bit of silicones in it, and this one is only the Titan white with the glue and water, but no silicones. It's a little boring, this, for you. For me, I don't care, but I think for the video it's a little boring. It's my towel. Okay, this is to move all the bubbles. Not move to get rid of them. I wait a bit, not too long, but I always like it. Look. Always when I see it, I think I leave it like this.
to move it a bit, because otherwise there's no room for me to move later on. Okay, I use this one. I'll see if you see everything. I hope it's clear enough. Okay, oh, you see what it is? Just simple. Okay, I will show you the cells like they are now. Look. I hope you can see it.
And every time the colors will be different. And I think it depends on the paint you use and the thickness that you make the paint. And okay, but this is a little bit how, no, it's not a little bit, it's how I made it yesterday. Okay, he is different, and it will be, oh, and it always will be different. I will show you close. So you can make it your own if you want. Take the colors you like, and when you move it like this, they will always come up. Okay, I hope you enjoyed the video. Have a nice day. Bye bye.